Mr. Speaker, a government shutdown is an abandonment of Congress's duty, and it's irresponsible. We must focus solely on creating a common-sense solution that ends this shutdown. I believe members of Congress need to talk to and listen to one another, even when we don't agree. I listen to my Republican colleagues, and while I don't agree with them all the time, I'm open to hearing their ideas because this country deserves a Congress that finds common-sense solutions. I voted over the past week to keep the process moving forward, but the process and Washington are clearly broken. 9 months of cynical posturing has led to this shutdown, which is hurting hardworking Arizonans in my district. Mr. Speaker, there is no more time for games or gimmicks. We have to find a reasonable bipartisan solution. We cannot end this shutdown without House Democrats and Republicans voting together. Let's get to work now.
What purpose is